A great battle in our main event of the evening, and call it just that. It was a battle, a back-and-forth battle between Brandon the Truth Vera and Mauricio Shogun Hua, which showcased all the elements of mixed martial arts.
It truly did. Takedowns, ground and pound, stand-up, heart, determination, will. Brandon Vera, in losing this fight, won a lot of fans because he fought with every ounce of his being. He took as much as he could until finally Mauricio Shogun Hua overwhelmed him in the fourth and stopped him with punches. But what a fight, what a war, what a fantastic contest. But the winner ultimately, the former champion, Mauricio Shogun Hua.
Coming off a five-round war with Dan Henderson, he wins in the fourth tonight. Interestingly enough, though, Brandon Vera, Joe, said that tonight's fight will define my career. And even though he was defeated, I truly believe that's true.
I think Brandon Vera looked as good as we've ever seen him tonight, and I think he can take this fight, learn from what he's capable of doing against one of the best in the world, and come back even better.
They put on a great show here tonight in Los Angeles.
UFC Tonight, Tuesdays at 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 Pacific, only on Fuel TV.